here because you were kind of my main reason to go.
That made me feel bad so early in the morning.
But still, I wanted to thank you for actually taking the time to Skype with us. And my question for you is, where do you see yourself in 10 years?
10 years. I hope to see myself with a family in 10 years, you know. I want children so bad, and I don't want to be an old dad. I want to be like a cool, hip dad, so I feel like if I could have a family in the next 2 years, it would be kind of cool, because in 10 years I'm going to be like 42. Oh my gosh, that's like, it just sounds so old. So, I will have to let go of the Peter Pan theme, I think, at that age. So there'll be no more references to Peter Pan at 42. And hopefully I'm still working as an actor. That's all I hope, you know. A family and continued work.
Thank you so much.
No worries, thank you. Just excuse me 1 second.
So first of all, I really, really miss you.
Aww.
I hope you would be in here, but you couldn't because you have other work, and I think it's really important that you work on that. About that, how is it to be the funny guy for once?
It's scary, actually. You know, I found comedy really, really different, and it's really, really difficult because it's, you know, with drama, you can say things lots of different ways, but if it's real and believable, people will buy it. But with comedy, you're funny or you're not funny, so it's really, really scary. And if I'm not funny, it's going to be funny because it's not going to be funny. I don't know, this is hard. This is not hard. And it's, you know, it's a very specific sort of character. So I'm very nervous, but I'm glad I took on the challenge, because I used to do a lot of comedy when I was a kid, and I never got the chance when I came out to this estate. So I'm glad I've taken this opportunity. I just hope it works. And if it doesn't, let's all just pretend it worked. And next year at the conventions, you'll be like, you were really funny-ish, you know?
Well, I can't wait to see you on Significant Matter.
Thank you so much, and I'm so sorry I couldn't be there.
No problem. Bye, thank you.
Bye. Nate's in bed. I literally am in bed, everybody. Like, it's... I'm not lying, I'm in bed. It's so bad. I was just like, oh my gosh, it's 6:30. Okay, sorry. You're